what we're doing right now, we're going to get new shoes because I'm not trying to get sued. And we need to get new shoes for this ad, but there's nowhere to park. We're in a little conundrum right now because it's white out. This is actually crazy. Tomorrow, you guys are gonna see. You guys are gonna see. This is about to be crazy tomorrow. I don't know if they got what we need in here. I'm not gonna lie.
Everything looks like it's got a logo.
This place got all the swag, bro. Jump in.
Thanks.
Didn't have any like visible like on the outside or something.
Hey, I met you through the I follow your TikTok, by the way.
Yeah, thank you, bro. I'll talk to you in a minute. I just can't have anything like recognizable on it.
Alright, cool.
Alright, sweet.
What makes you think I have them in your size? Well, it doesn't matter the size.
I hope you have them in my size. Hopefully, if they got a 9, bro, or money, or golden.
You don't even know what they cost, man.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting refunded.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. They said I'm getting refunded.
This is a 9.
No! Yeah, we paid. I need like a spinny thing so I can just. I'm saying.
Not bad, huh?
Not bad. 104, 20% off. We doing it. We going big.
That's gonna be easy. Cause I suck at it. So that's a 1 when you.
Yeah, there we go. I'm 1 step closer.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Have a good one.
All right, y'all do the same. Thanks.
Step 1, shoes, check. Step 2, find the car, get in the car, warm up, get to the spot, take the clothes off, take the pictures, make the clients happy.
Almost died.
Almost died, but we didn't. Basically invincible until we die, you know? Kind of inevitable. We made it to the car. Almost died. Almost got hit. But now we're going to shoot. We are just finishing the shoot up. It is going great. The sun is blessing us today. It is pretty warm, which is awesome because I've had my shirt off a lot of the time. Got practice in 2 hours. This is no joke, guys. Like, if you want to get stuff done, you have to commit to the grind. You know, you might think, hey, I'm going to be tired for this, so I don't want to do this. Yo, eat some food, drink a lot of water, get yourself going, and just do it. Because if you don't try, you'll never know. I know that our brains, a lot of the time, shut us off because we're scared to even try. But you just have to put yourself out there. And you'll realize that the more you do, you will even have more time, more free time to do more stuff. And you'll be like, wow, I could be even working harder. So keep going, start working, give yourself breaks, but realize you could do it and just do it. Hashtag Nike. All right, peace out, vlog. Woo! Oh. What's going on, vlog? We're out here just doing some band rehab. Daily exercises to get the shoulders prepped. Oh. for the win. That hair gives me extra power. Not gonna lie. This is what we got. Foam roll T-spine extension.
Step one.
He already knows what's up. Fine. This is tricky, bro. Yo, it's gonna be a good video, bro. It's hilarious.
Down last stretch.
What we're doing right here is dowel last stretch. Hold it shoulder width apart and then push your head.
Stretch those abs.
Oh, and then back up 20 times. Sleeper stretch. This is pretty self-explanatory. It's actually really not. Make a 90 degree angle with your arm and body and make sure your lat is under. And then it's like your shoulder blades under. Bend it 90 degrees, push it down. Hold for 30 seconds. I forget what the name of the muscle stretches, but it's in your shoulder. I think it's my rear delt. Oh no, this is my rotator cuff. I'm done. This is my rotator cuff. That's why it's called sleeper stretch. Oh. And switch sides. Same thing, other arm. Oh, that was sick. World's greatest stretch to hamstring rocker. Yeah. Start like this. World's greatest stretch, touch your elbow to the floor. And then this is the world's greatest stretch. And then 10 times. Put it in the crevice of your wrist. Give it some tension and then just forward and back. Loosen up the wrist.
The 5-4 on floor.
Isn't that 5-6 on floor?
Lay double front. What I had was lay double front. I didn't have it.
These are weighted wall shoulder cars. Start with your wrist up.
All the way to the top. Twist. Twist. Oh, jeez.
And then back up.
Twist.
Forward. Not supposed to move your body. Oh. Stick for a kiss.
Kiss the camera.
Kiss the camera. Fun fact, I've never stuck forwards triple full. I'm gonna stick a Randy, and I'm gonna do it today. Today's the day.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah. Jumpin', them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher. Ooh. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard. Ooh. I hit that Ginobili with my left hand up like woo. Lobster and saline for all my babies that I miss. Chicken finger, french fry for them hoes that wanna dance.
That was it. Yeah, that was it. concludes the Wednesday practice. Wow. That concludes the Wednesday practice. Did not catch the Brett Schneider. Did land the front triple full. Got some good rehab in. But I did make an improvement on the Brett Schneider. I didn't speed up and throw it over the bar. I actually put it on and just reached under the bar. So next time I do it, I'm going to catch it. Finally. And I'm very proud of myself. Yeah, until further ado, I'll see you guys Friday. Peace!